Hey guys, my name is Anton and we continue speaking about ecology again. But today not about problems, I promise. Today we'll speak about an eco-friendly lifestyle. What does it mean to be eco-friendly and how to talk about it in English? Let's start with a short quiz which will show how much you know about saving the environment. Look at the screen. Read and choose the correct answer. Ready? 1. What type of bag is more eco-friendly? The one which is made of paper or plastic? D. Both are not okay. The right answer is that they both are not very eco-friendly. Manufacturing and recycling of both plastic and paper bags harm the environment and use a lot of resources. A better option is to use your own reusable bags as long as possible. 2. Appliances that are turned off don't use any electricity. B. Faults. Did you know that TVs, clocks and other appliances which are turned off continue to use energy? So next time you leave your house, make sure you unplug all the appliances. 3. How much global electricity output is produced from renewable sources like wind or solar power? B. 10%. Only about 10% of electricity is produced from renewable sources of energy. The rest comes from burning coal, oil, and natural gas. 4. What is the number of our planet's water supply that people can use for their needs? D. 1%. The right answer is 1%, as 97% of water on the Earth is ocean water and 2% is currently frozen solid in the Arctic. And the last question is 5. How much household waste can be recycled? D. 84%. Actually, about 84% of household waste can be recycled, so you can save a lot of resources just by recycling. Have you guessed all the answers? If so, you are an eco-friendly person. But let's have a look at some questions and discuss them. Pay attention to the part, the one which is made of paper or plastic. Or the second one, to the part, appliances that are turned off. Words like which, that, who, whom, whose, where, and why are called relative pronouns. We use them to connect a clause or a phrase to a noun or a pronoun. But when do we use each relative pronoun? Here's a table with detailed information. Let's have a look at it. Which or that is used to talk about things and animals. For example, I like movies which or that make me laugh. A cat which or that lives on the street is called a stray cat. Who or that is used to talk about people. For example, Jack, who or that lives next to me, doesn't recycle rubbish. Whose is a possessive form of who. For example, this is Mary, whose recycling bins are green. Where is used to talk about places. For example, the Carpathians is the place where a lot of Ukrainians spend their winter holidays. When is used to talk about time. For example, the day when I started recycling was many years ago. Why is used to talk about reason. For example, the reason why I use reusable cups is ecology? Seems complicated. Let's check. You can see the sentences on your screen. Pause the video and fill in the gaps. I hope that today we've learned some interesting words and pronouns that will help you speak about an eco-friendly lifestyle. If it seems hard, please check the additional materials to the lesson. And the next time, when you go for a walk, don't forget to unplug all appliances, take your reusable eco bag and coffee cup, and make our planet a little better place to live. See you!